Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm Isa, and I know that today is not one of our usual upload days, but I've been feeling pretty depressed lately, and I wanted to share with you one of my favorite coping mechanisms. Every time I feel down, depressed, I've got anxiety, or I'm not really able to deal with the tension I am experiencing from borderline, I turn to drawing. Drawing is something that makes me feel comfortable. It's a way of me expressing my emotions because talking about them is very hard for me. I thought I'd take you with me on my drawing journey today. It will be a quite relaxing video, and I hope you enjoy the ongoing minutes of me drawing a picture of my emotions, fears, and thoughts. So let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that's it for today's video. I can really, really advise you if you feel like you can't deal with your current emotions or thoughts, just get them out in some kind of way. Get them out with drawing. Write something, write a poem, write a story, write a short story, draw a picture, do a sketch, just get them out. It really, really helps me. And I want you to know that we love you. And hopefully you enjoyed this kind of different video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe to our channel if you're new. And have a little look over at our Patreon to help support our system. Goodbye.